victims of Hurricane Sandy still trying to rebuild without the federal funds they were promised.
I am appalled that it seems to be they pick and choose who they want to help and who they don't.
Well, the News 8 investigators have exclusive info direct from the feds that says Connecticut officials are to blame.
This says there are big discrepancies. This has raised a lot of red flags for HUD. Did you want to respond to that as a commissioner of Department of Housing?
Thursday at 11.